At Fast, Randy Orton has beaten John Cena. And if I am Sting, I am very scared all of a sudden. Because that right there was enough to put away John Cena, the leader of the C Nation, the man who has been WWE's foundation for the past 10 years, just fell. Unbelievable. And Orton, what's Orton doing? Randy, what are you doing? Leave Cena alone! Randy Orton stomping away at John Cena, and this is uncalled for. This is not necessary. And he just stomps on John Cena to end the night. He's beating on Cena. He is going to prove, he's going to show that he should get that shot at Black Dawn. Before we go tonight, of course, we are going to preview next week. I have to believe that things are going to happen. So we'll go into the calendar. We will simulate up to Magnitude. We will see next week. Assuming everything saves and stays where it is, we will have The Rock team up with Ganondorf to take on Tyson Kidd and Triple H. And then our first ever Divas match, a triple threat, as Naomi takes on both Brie and Nikki Bella. Next up, it's Big Show versus Jacob Sharp. Jacob didn't win tonight, Big Show didn't win tonight, and Jacob doesn't look like he's in any position to win next week. Chaos Reigns will take on Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio couldn't win, but Chaos could. Who will get the win this week? And then it will be Sting versus John Cena. Look at that. We are going to have our first big match with inside a steel cage, and that's probably to keep out Randy Orton. The question is, will it work? So that is our proposed card for next week. Again, we will have to see. Let's go into options and see if we can. No, we can't save in here. So we'll just have to hope it saves. Tried to make it save. Gonna turn this off. No, we're not. Yeah. Whoops. What are you trying to do, thing? All right. I don't know what this thing is. Okay. But I didn't. Oh, I hit options by accident. All right. So let me hit share and stop the broadcast. Thank you, guys. I realize nobody actually tuned in, but. You know, going to keep this going. Really want to see it get off the ground into something great. Hope it does. So we'll see what happens.